Hello and welcome to Numbatics. In this video, I am going to discuss the most ambiguous question from the topic quadratic equation and inequality. Please consider subscribing to my channel if you have not subscribed yet. The question is as follows. If 5x squared minus 2kx plus 1 is less than 0, has exactly one integral solution, then find the sum of all positive integral values of k. Before solving this problem, I would like to present what is the meaning of exactly one integral solution of quadratic inequality ax squared plus bx plus c is less than 0, where a is positive real number and alpha and beta are the roots of the corresponding quadratic equation ax squared plus bx plus c is equal to 0. To explain, I am going to use 7 different graphs here. By looking at the first graph, we can clearly understand that for exactly one integer solution, alpha and beta must not be consecutive integers. The second graph tells us that alpha and beta must not be the same number. This leads to the conclusion of lower bound of alpha minus beta through graph 3 and 4, that is, alpha minus beta must be greater than 0. Suppose one of the two roots is an integer, which is shown in graphs 5 and 6. Then, for a unique integer solution of the given inequality, alpha minus beta should be greater than 0 and less than 2. In case both roots are integers and only one integer is lying between them, then alpha minus beta is equal to 2. So here is the conclusion. If alpha and beta are zeros of the corresponding quadratic equation of inequality, ax square plus bx plus c is less than 0, then for exactly one integral solution of the inequality, alpha minus beta must be greater than 0 and less than or equal to 2. You can easily calculate alpha minus beta, which equals the square root of the discriminant over the coefficient of x squared. This implies that for the given quadratic inequality, the square root of d divided by a is greater than 0 and less than or equal to 2. By substituting the corresponding values, we get k squared is greater than 5 and less than or equal to 30. Since k is an integer, therefore k squared is a perfect square number. Hence, 3, 4 and 5 are the values of k. But wait here, don't add these numbers to get answer. We have to check the correctness of solutions before answering. By substituting k equal to 3, 4 and 5, we get three different quadratic inequalities. The first one is 5x squared minus 6x plus 1 is less than 0. The second one is 5x squared minus 8x plus 1 is less than 0. And the last one is 5x squared minus 10x plus 1 is less than 0. After solving, we found that no integer in the solution set of the first inequality. However, there is exactly one integer solution in the solution set of the second and third inequality. So, rejecting k equal to 3, we are left with two valid values of k, which are 4 and 5. Adding these numbers, we get 9. So, this is our final answer. If you find content of this video useful, consider subscribing to this channel. Thanks for watching, and I am looking forward to see you in the next video.